best friend Doug, and then we're gonna give him a best friend hug.